The Department of Health, or DOH, urges Filipino Muslims to defer plans to join pilgrimages to Saudi Arabia this year because of an outbreak of the deadly Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, or MERS. About 6,500 Filipinos are set to join millions of pilgrims visiting holy sites in Saudi Arabia for the Hajj in October. MERS has killed at least 284 people in Saudi Arabia since it first emerged in April 2012. At least two of the dead in Saudi Arabia are Filipinos.